This is a set of cards in the matching game that I created. There are two sets of cards overall. In each set, there are 20 cards, and in those cards, there are 10 pairs. Two of those pairs have a yellow-based background. The remaining 8 pairs have a green-based background. To play the game, you will need 2 die and a timer. The timer can be whatever the teacher chooses to use. It can be on their phone, taken off the internet and projected onto a screen, or merely a timer taken from a Boggle game.